Hi guys! Welcome to Around Lordran.
Okay, I'm a little excited about this video. I think I'm gonna go around Lordran. I think there's gonna be like 14 locations as planned. Analondo Dark, the Arena, Chasm of the Abyss, Darkwood Basin, Darkwood Garden, Demon Ruins, Duke's Balcony, The Forest, Elysio Township, Painted World, Royal Wood, The Depths, Tomb of the Giants, and Undead Burg. I'm gonna do one fight per area and move on. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks, guys. Ruler Supreme has invaded. And there he is. And he doesn't see me. Okay, here's a quick breakdown of my equipment, standard fare, what I have been using. Although I am getting tired of buffing, and I'm kind of curious to use the Black Knight sword, plus 5, so I may change that at some point. I suppose I should send this guy a message that I'm, what, by the turnstile? Let's do that. Now watch him waylay me. No need for him to hunt for me all over creation here. Well, well, well. Now here's a question. If I win this fight, do I have to kill myself?
Oh, he was waiting for a helper. What a cheap... Waiting for help. Well, I can outrun one of them, right? Nope, they're both moving pretty fast. That was cheap. That was cheap on both of their parts. They should have let me fight one-on-one.
Stack of four? Stack of your? Okay, let's see. Okay, does that count as a win? Did you forfeit? Evidently the game says no. It's the same guy, is he going to leave again? Should I waste buffering? Is it because I buffed? Oh, that sucks. Oh man, this guy again? Okay, guys, that's it. Three times a guy leaves, I'm considering that a forfeit. I can't be sitting here all day. Maybe I'll come back to the arena later. You know, when this guy isn't around playing favorites on who he'll fight. But I'm not bitter. Of course not, never bitter.
In Peru. Just decided to clean out some ghosts. And I got an invader. Alright. Good game. Thank you.
Bully IP has invaded. Okay. Darkwood Basin.
Go. Nice long weapon. Is that the butterfly horn? Never fought against that before. And magic, it looks like. Oh shit! Son of a... Oh, a new heal? Whoops, I'm still using the Zai. I meant to change to the... I cleaned out the level and still using the Zai. Ah! I guess a backstab was in order. Damn it, I'm used to the— oh, you little shit! Healing? Ah! This isn't fair. Well, of course the guy did drop on me, right? So how can I expect fair treatment from someone that would drop on me and then heal? You're a little upset? You're a little upset? Guys, I feel like I should heal. He's healing all these times. Healing again! Son of a— well, good game. That was enjoyable. Thank you very much. Warden Reader has invaded. Okay, I had to wait a long time for this guy. Okay. I have to remember, I'm back to the Claymore, by the way. Remember that lock-on's a problem here. Damn! Have to stay close. Well, good game. I didn't expect to lose, though. Okay. I'm surprised I had to wait a long time and multiple failed invasions for this opportunity. But I am a forest hunter. Backstabbing when I I'd love to sit here and dance with you, but I think you're just waiting for help. Come on. I am so tempted. Gotcha. Gotcha again. I won in the forest. Thank you. Good game. Let's see if I can get out of here before I get invaded again. Knife to Face 364 has invaded. Okay. You waiting for there, bud? Okay. Another ninja flipper. You want to fight up there? Oh, you hit me and I missed you? Twice? Oh my god, you got that down good. You nervous? You nervous? Shouldn't be, you're winning. Oh, got you good. Damn. I knew I was gonna die right there. Good game. Abu Rangu, welcome. After a half hour of failed invasions, someone finally makes it through. Hell, I almost had the whole level clear. And I apologize for that bass note you might be picking up. My neighbor is enjoying his automotive sound system again. Oh, shit. Okay, so there's more than one invasion point. You have honor, sir. You could have backstabbed me easily. Huh. Just like that. Oh, and just like that. Fair trade. Oh, shit. Oh, you got me. Good game. Good game. Alright, finally! Jack Liam. Oh. I fought this guy before too. I can't remember. What the hell is that eye? That eye must mean that I can't move. But effective. Good game. Rust mob. Rust mob has invaded. Well, this little interlude could give me a chance to go over the footman again. Oh shit. Boy, he was fast, wasn't he? Wow. Good job. Well played. What honor. Oh, he's a little upset. He's trying to poison and toxin me and are really pissing me off. Good game. Bandita BB. I think I fought this guy before too. Homely here in the morning. Oh, magic user. You gonna let me bow? Is that a no? He wants to use, wait a second. Where the hell are you going? I think that was a draw. Oh, man. Zom Killer 629. All right. All right, Bout, I forgot. I got lucky there. Well, hell, I didn't hardly damage you at all. I deserve to win because you're healing. That gives you time to bow and buff. Oh, how did he get the backstab so fast? Just a little bit of a lag here. Or am I just a little slow? There is a little bit of a lag. How did he get the backstab? He was completely facing away from me. See if he has any ranged attacks. Wow. Oh shit! I'm used to carrying a demon spear. Gave it up for this match. Oh. Knock him off. That was nice. Damn! Went right through me. Look at that! Oh. I thought that was gonna say battle complete, so I kinda hesitated for a second. Well, you already won, bud. good game.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I lost a lot more fights than I won. I really thought I was going to do better than I did. But this was fun. I liked the variety. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll talk to you later. Bye.